Hello and welcome to my channel. If you're looking for the job and you start to think about parts delivery driver and you actually didn't know how it works and you are very interested about it, I will help you to make the right decision because today I will show you how the job looks like. Because this job, to be honest with you, is not for everyone. Not for everyone. Why? I will tell you later on. By the way, please leave the comment below the video if you already working as a delivery driver with the parts or for Amazon, for any other company. Leave the comment with your experience, because your experience and your comment is very important, or actually will be very important for everyone who's looking for this kind of job. Okay, let's start the game. Okay, good morning again. It's 6:45 in the morning and it's minus 5 at the moment. My van is waiting for me. Over there. There's the van. Okay, let me go for the key and let me start my job, and I will show you step by step how the job looks like. That's the lift, not the cargo space, which is almost full today. I need another few items and I will go on my way. Alright guys, let me show you quickly the first drop points. That's the Volvo Nissan store. Usually all stuff waiting for me here. Today was actually nothing. It's after Christmas, usually it's lots of stuff. As you can see, there is the main room with lots of parts. They are invoices which are waiting for another parts which will come in after half past seven. I just collect all stuff from the Volvo, but it was not many, and now actually I just back to my car for my stuff, for my lunch, for my tea, my coffee. Usually every morning everything are waiting for me here. Okay, so that's my van, that's my place of work, and at the moment the van has 4,861 miles. Yeah, so that's all. Let me go and see you later. All right guys, I'm almost ready to go. I'll just show you what I've got today. There is actually plenty of stuff today. I will start from Renault, after that Mazda, after that Honda. Renault, Mazda, Jaguar, Nissan, Honda. Also coming up with customers, and after that I will go to Dumfries and I will show you step by step what I do, where I'm going. I will not just deliver the stuff, I will collect other stuff from other places. Why? I will show you later on. Now I need to take fuel, and so I have to wait a little bit because we've got one van in the queue. There is another car in the queue, so I'm third. At the moment it's 9:44 and it's good if I will be on that time on my way, but unfortunately I'm not, because it was lots of things for myself today, and that's why I have to spend a little bit more time. Renault is done. I took a couple things from Renault. Usually that's parcels which I need to deliver tomorrow to East Kilbride, and also I've got one box with old number plates, which I will show you later on. Now I'm on the way to Mazda and Ford, and I will show you what I put for them. All the stuff here, what you see, is for Mazda. Okay. So So let's do it. Another two boxes for Jaguar Land Rover for a courier, and now I'm on the way to. I'm looking for the box. It's here, okay. I'm on the way to Volvo and Nissan, and after that to Jaguar. Let's do it. I can say I'm quite lucky today, because usually on the Volvo and Nissan there is some stuff which are waiting for me. Today was nothing, so I bought lots of stuff from Eskilbride, which I have to deliver it to Land Rover, and now let me do it, and after that we will go to Honda. In air, all the dealerships are close to each other, but Honda is a few miles away, and actually I can do the distance on 5 minutes, but just because I need to go through the city center, sometimes, depend of the time, it takes me around 10 to 20 minutes, as depend of the day, depend of the time. So, let's do it! Right guys, I'm at Honda, and here is always problem with the car park. Let's take a look. That's the dealership. Cars. Yeah, cars everywhere, and actually the van at the moment is on the yellow, double yellow line. Usually I'm what I'm using. Yeah, the emergency lights, because I have to do it, and there is no option to go more close to the door over there. If I want to do it, I need to completely block that road. If I've got lots of stuff to Honda, so I just do it, because you know what can I do. Today actually I'm lucky, because I've got the space here. Right guys, I'm at Kerr Smith, and by the way I need to show you something, that the list of the customer today. Today is quite a lot. It looks like lots of stuff inside, but it's not many, to be honest with you. So I've got four Kerr Smiths. There is one box from Friday, just because someone was too late to deliver it that, and someone was covered my role and just left that in the company. So that's the one. Another one is this one. And all the stuff up there. Okay, so let's do it. By the way, I've got two trolleys in the van, one and the supermarket trolley, and to be honest with you, that supermarket trolley just saved my time, and it's very handy, because I can just take everything on once, not just go a couple of times with some boxes. Alright guys, I'm arrived at BB, so that's the company. And the gate is closed, usually it's open, and if I've got plenty of stuff, I open it by myself. It's no problem at all with that. What we've got here, so this is GRM, also can see with each next delivery, you got less stuff in the van. That's the empty box, and yeah, the empty boxes are very important in the job, because many times you got lots of small items, and if you are without the boxes, you will be in trouble. Let's go to BB and after that to another company. Right guys, another location, FMG and Dumfries, and I've got a few items for them. And after that I will go to GRM, and after that to Toyota. Okay, let's do it. So as usual, as you can see, today is actually another day. And yes, I got quite lots of stuff today, actually lots of drop points. Gloves are very important, especially those one with the rubber from this side, because the lift is very dirty, everything on the back of the car is very dirty. I try to wash the car every week, but in this weather condition the van is dirty after 1-2 days. Very dirty, like today. So that's why I use the gloves. Also, lots of the boxes are very, very dirty. And I remember from the beginning, on the first few days, my hands and fingers was completely dirty every time. Here is a nice guy. Actually, most of the people here are very nice, and always I try to be nice for them, because I'm the face of the company. So remember, when you're a driver, usually the customer have only contact face to face with you, the driver, so you must be nice even if you don't like them. Right, so what we got? Hello mister, how are you doing?
I'm happy.
Yes, it's me. Yes, it's me. Okay.
You lost something again?
No. Right guys, job done. This guy is very nice. Actually he said one day that I should work as politics, because I'm talking bullshit. So anyway, yeah, so that's what is left. One company, another one, and that's all. Okay, see you later. Okay guys, that's almost the end of the day, because I a couple of minutes ago I just left that GRM and FMG. I didn't show you exactly where that is, just because it was quite busy also on the road and was not actually time to use the camera. But now I'm on my last drop point, that's Toyota, Hyundai and Skoda in Dumfries. And I will show you what I've got for them, and that will be the end of the day. Not really the end of the day, because after that I need to go back to my company, and then I need to just fill the paperwork, and I will show you how the end of the day looks like. Okay, let's go. So as you can see, the van is almost empty. I've got only the two boxes here, one bag and another box with a monitor, and that's all. What I'm gonna use, this trolley, this one, just because that's the very heavy boxes with number plate. Actually the plate is now empty, and they will just print the new number for the new cars. Okay, let's do it. The van is almost empty. It's actually empty. I've got only a couple bits for tomorrow. Now I've got from the Toyota to Nissan one small box, and also one panel and that one box and another few small items, and that's all for today. The van is empty, and like I said before, now I have to go back to my company and I need to fill the paperwork. Okay, let's go back to the company, and then there I will just talk with you a little bit about this job. Maybe you like the job, maybe you don't like, and yeah, let's see. Of course, this job has also disadvantages, including long hours of driving. It's also a pain on the road with other drivers who cannot adjust their speed to the limits and drive 10 or 15 miles slower.
That's also a lot of tractors, followed by 20 other cars for several miles, and only you wish you could overtake the tractor. Because everyone else in front of you doesn't give a damn. And I could go on and on about all those who simply cannot drive a car and won their driving license in the local lottery. So if you still want to be a driver, you have to be patient and remember that even the worst day, tomorrow may be even worse.
Alright guys, I'm back to the company, and on the end of the day you need to fill the paperwork form, whatever. So that's how it looks like. Your name, driver, vehicle, start mileage, finish mileage, plate number, and if was any issue. Yeah, if not, just say yes. The more important thing is the start mileage was 4861 miles in the morning, and now is 5061 miles. That's mean I did today exactly 200 miles. And that's all for today. Please let me know in the comment below what you think about my video, what you think about this kind of job. Please share your opinion or your experience below this video. That will be very important for other people or also for other drivers. As usual, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, take care of yourself and your followers, and see you next time.